Edwards able to keep in, put in the corner, set it in front, save Shesterkin, makes another save. Two saves on Kyle Poso. Wow, big saves by Shesterkin. And the chant of Igor, there are fans in the stands. It's so great to hear the chant of Igor up from the crowd.
Yeah, well, he's saying be true to your identity. And
look at Barzal, what a takeaway. Makes the moves, and the save by Shesterkin. Big save. Barzal made about five moves on Shesterkin.
Oh, boy, what a save.
A takeaway by Farabee. Flyers move in close. Save, Shesterkin. Great save on Claude Giroux.
Now, that was sloppy there by the Rangers, but their goaltender bails them out.
It's been a good start to the game for Igor Shesterkin.
Giroux even took some time, perhaps too long there, and Shesterkin got across and made a big stop.
Joseph with the shot. Knocks down the rebound. A save, Shesterkin. He made a big save on McCann.
I think Shesterkin might have made a couple of saves on this one. All those bodies in front. Pittsburgh does a good job going to the front. Here's one. Did he make another one here? Yeah, he kicked out his right leg to make a second one.
Without a stick. And that shot was blocked in front. They scramble in front. Shesterkin made a save and reaches out, grabs the puck with his glove, and stops play.
Boy, oh boy, this is a good start for the Devils. Couple of high-quality chances, and Shesterkin has had to make a couple of saves. This one, I think, he gets with the shaft of his stick right there. And then one more pad, and then a loose puck, and he's able to reach out with his arm. In the third period last night against the Islanders.
Brad moves in. Oh, save made. Beautiful save by Shesterkin.
Shesterkin again. I mean, he is keeping this game scoreless right now because the Devils are skating and they're creating. Quick pass from Brott over to Johnson, who let it go in a hurry, and what a pad save.
That's a man open in front. It's Sohorna. The net got knocked off.
Well, what a save. I think Shesterkin made the save first. Sohorna, who already has a goal and assist in this game, gets another chance there. And how about that? Toe save, left toe, just reaching out with that pad about as far as he could stretch it.
Aims it on the boards, gets it back. Giroux takes a look, has some options. Got to spare. What a glove stop by Shesterkin. Can't keep it secured, so play continues.
Good save here by Shesterkin. A good read, and Gostisbehere looked like he got all of it to me, but Shesterkin comes up with that save, and important on a 5-on-3 that you come up with a save from time to time.
Yeah, it could be a game saver.
Here's Barzal with Lee, 2-on-1, Trouba back. Pass to Lee, save Shesterkin, the rebound. And Shesterkin's on top of it.
It was a big collision. He stopped Lee again. I mean, Lee's had three fabulous chances to get the hat-trick goal.
Lawton turns, a shot deflected, a save, another save. Two great saves by Shesterkin. Oh, man, were those beauties.
These two both deflected. There's the first one off his own man, and then he stretches and able to get his right pad on the opportunity by Raffle.